Sandra, and this is Tashi, the Barking Princess. And we are going to teach you a couple of acupressure points that are great for building your dog's immune system. So when might you want to build your dog's immune system? During times of seasonal allergies. So if you notice that your dog has a runny nose or watery eyes, or there's crustiness building up under the eyes, or maybe he's experiencing itchy skin. These are all signs of seasonal allergies, and building the immune system can really help make a big difference. Also, if there's a virus going around, or if your dog has been around other dogs with a contagious condition, or maybe your dog has a superficial wound that's been slow to heal and you want to help that along. Maybe your dog's had a reaction to a medication or a vaccine. All of these situations are great for strengthening the immune system. So, and in all of the cases, you're going to want to visit your dog's veterinarian first and follow whatever advice they give you. But in addition to that, these are some points that you can do at home that will give your dog an edge in healing. So the first point is large intestine 4. So large intestine 4 is located on the forelimb. And so you're going to find the dew claw, and you're on, so the medial aspect of the paw, find the dew claw, so that's the one that's just the farthest up on the limb, and slide your finger down, and you're on the second metacarpal bone, and just hold your finger there for 30 to 60 seconds. On each of these points, you're going to want to do both sides, so the right and the left, but do them independent of each other. And you're always going to hold each point for 30 to 60 seconds, or if you notice that your dog is just done with the point, go ahead and release it, don't force the issue. The second point is large intestine 11. Large intestine 11 is just in the crease of the elbow. So if your dog's laying down, you can just slide your finger right into that crease and hold it for 30 to 60 seconds. And if your dog is sitting up, lift the paw, find the spot, release the limb, and hold it for 30 to 60 seconds. The next spot is going to be spleen 6. So spleen 6 is on the hind limb. And so you'll go to the hind limb. I'm going to have Tashi stand up a little bit for this one. And it's on the medial aspect. So it's on the inside, the side closest to the center line of the body. So you'll find the medial malleolus, which is just right here. And you're going to curve around to the inside, and you're going to just go up slightly from the tip of the medial malleolus, and you're on the caudal aspect of the tibia bone, okay? And you can feel a little divot there, and you're just going to hold that for 30 to 60 seconds. And then the next one, you're going to slide your finger around, find the knee, come down just a little tiny bit, and there's a little divot, and that's stomach 36. You're going to hold that for 30 to 60 seconds. And then the next one is going to be governing vessel 14. Governing vessel 14, you're going to go down to the last cervical vertebrae, and it's at the center line. So it's not one on each side, it's just right at the center line of the body. And so you're in between the last cervical vertebrae and the first thoracic vertebrae. And you're just going to hold that one for 30 to 60 seconds. So I hope these points are helpful for you and your dog. If you do them every day for a couple of minutes, it will really make a difference for your dog's immune system. Thank you so much.